Welcome to another episode of Live Free, Dine Hard. And today is a very special episode because we are celebrating my birthday!
Happy birthday to you!
And what better way to celebrate a birthday than to make cuisines from different anime that I like. Really, really like. As you can tell. Who's ready to get started? Now, the first thing we're going to do is make breakfast because I'm hungry. The breakfast recipe that I decided to choose for today is from the anime Chainsawman. Woo-hoo-hoo. We're making Denji's toast.
最強のパンができちまったぜ.
I have my wonderful helper here today, Pochita. Say hello. Here are the ingredients that you need to make Denji's amazing toast. You need a thick piece of toast. I could not find Texas toast at the store, so I bought a big old loaf of bread that I will slice into a big old piece of toast. You need plum jam. Red plum preserves was all that I could find. Strawberry jam. You need orange marmalade.
Marmalade.
Butter.
Butter.
Honey and cinnamon. Let's get started. All right, the first thing we're gonna need to do is slice the perfect size of toast. Can you hear that? It's like ASMR for bread. You let the blade do the slicing. I think this size should be good. Fun fact, when I was at WeebCon, I got to meet Ryan Colt Levy, the English voice actor for Denji. And he is the coolest person ever, so nice, and cares so much about the people around him. He always makes his fans feel extra special, so shout out to you, Ryan Colt Levy. I think I found the perfect slice, everybody. Be gentle, gentle. That is a awkward looking loaf of bread, but I think we got it. Yeah, that is definitely a thick piece of bread. So we're good. I'm gonna layer the jams and stuff in the order that it is mentioned in the manga. So the first thing we need to do is add some strawberry jam. Oh, oh my god. Why do you not have the strength of ketchup? What the heck? I don't know how much I'm gonna put on here. So we're just going to layer it as best as possible. Leave a little bit extra on the sides. It probably won't be as perfect as Denji makes it, but next we need the plum jam. I've never had plum jam before. Oh my God, why are these so hard to open? Goodness, I had to use my whole body. Here we go with the plum. Comment down below what your favorite scene in Chainsaw Man is. Next, this one just says marmalade.
Marmalade.
So, I'm assuming that's orange marmalade?
Marmalade.
But, all right, next is the marmalade.
Marmalade.
Why are these cans, these jars so hard to open? Got it. Time for the orange marmalade to go on to the toast. Jelly. Denji, this better be good.
Yes.
A little bit more marmalade.
Marmalade.
All right, pull my sleeves up. Next is butter. That's a lot of butter. Don't really have a torch to melt it a little bit, but we'll try to do that. Honey, we're gonna drizzle some honey on it now. I'm just gonna drizzle this like a fancy person getting it all on there. Oh my God, Denji. And last but not least, just sprinkle some cinnamon on it. Okay, sprinkle the cinnamon. Kids, do not try this at home. We're gonna melt the butter this way a little bit. It's working. All right, good enough. Okay, and there you have it. Denji's famous toast. What do you think, Pochita? Here's the taste test. Live free, dine hard, everybody. I don't even know where to start. Oh my goodness. That's good. You're onto something, Denji. That's a sugar rush for sure. Let's try the side with the butter. I don't think I'm gonna eat the whole side with the butter, but let's just try it. Oh, wow. Okay. The butter makes a huge difference. It definitely adds to it. That is amazing. Wonderful, wonderful recipe, Denji. I applaud you. Well, I'm going to finish eating this and we'll be back with the next recipe for lunch. Here we go.